it's writing.
To blame, who is to blame?